So if I set up an LLC that's treated as either a C corp or S corp right here, if it's taxed as one of those, then if I'm an owner in this limited liability company, it's my business, I am eligible to take a salary. Okay, so if I'm over here and I'm working for this LLC and it's a C or S corporation, I can pay myself a salary out of that company, and that salary is a deduction to the business. Okay, that works with an entity that's treated as a C or an S corporation.